organic soybeans today using the beautiful Flipper Super 29D. Little bit oversimplified. Dirty seed goes down the pit, up the leg, runs through the cleaner. Right here, the beautiful Super 29D. And then it comes out the spout because we're bulking right back into a Pro Box. Cleaning organic soybeans today. If we weren't putting them in a Pro Box, we would be using our 50-pound bagger right there and then stacking them on a skid. Like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you next time.